Landing on the deck of a moving ship in turbulent waters, AV-8B Harriers with Marine Attack Squadron 542 joined the 31st Marine Expeditionary Unit at sea. The short takeoff vertical landing capability of the Harrier allows the detachment to bring their long-range reconnaissance and close air support assets to the MEU.
We are the only fixed-wing aircraft that can actually bring a strike capability to the MEU. It's the proximity that we have to the Marine Forces, ground units, and the other ACE elements gives us the ability to quickly integrate new targets, new objectives, and ship plans.
The Harriers will supplement the rest of the 31st MEU's air combat element while conducting theater security operations throughout the Asia-Pacific region. Corporal Jonathan Wright, USS Bonhomme Richard, at sea.